We're going to do a faded hairline, faded cut for Susan today. It's going to be faded, kind of a high look. Okay. Start with about a 2.5 up, go up to the top, and I'm going to fall that down with like a 1. So how long did you get to stay in the hospital, you boy?
10 days.
Oof. Here you go, guys.
Appreciate it.
All right, buddy. Now I'm going to head off.
Okay, you going back to Walmart?
Yeah, I'm going back to Walmart and tell them that they don't want work. It fits.
Just bring the stuff back to me if you can today, and I'll pay you for the trip.
Okay, do y'all? You mean they get the right one? I mean, get the right one.
They should have a card there somewhere. Yeah.
Okay, I'll see.
Okay.
All right.
I think he likes getting on that video talking. He comes in about the time I go to video. I think he wants to see what's going on.
Give it by yourself, Michael.
Yeah. He's a good boy.
And didn't you tell me his wife passed away?
His wife died, yeah. Yeah. Wayne was doing a flat top, maybe both talking. Thought I had Beavis and the other guy in here with. What's the other? The cartoon characters. Yeah, I think I had him in here with me today. They wouldn't be quiet. I was trying to get them to be quiet while I cut that haircut. The more I was doing all the talking, people couldn't even hear the instructions on the haircut.
And whose hair were you cutting?
Wayne Tucker doing a flat top on. Yeah, they wouldn't be quiet. I was trying to motion for them to be quiet. If you sit there and look quiet, people won't know everything about you. You about look smart looking if you're sitting over there quiet.
Open the mouth, they'll find out real quick.
I wish I knew somebody that could tell me though what happened to Brenda. That just...
Yeah.
I hate it.
Yeah.
Somebody will tell you before it's over with. Eddie, if somebody knows about it, somebody like that. Tell you.
Have you seen Eddie and
Gene? I don't see them very often, but I did go over there and buy some musical instruments from them for the church. Things they have. Very hard to go over there now, you know. Very hard to lead some music over there.
He does.
Yep.
At King's Dominion or whatever name it is.
Yeah, he does.
Greg leads the music.
Yep.
Big Greg.
Yep.
When did he start doing that?
About a year ago, maybe, not quite.
Really?
Yeah. Well, we actually started going to help him with the music to start with. Then he went back and started leading music when a music director quit, and he fell in there, and it was like, it was manifest destination, kind of, more or less, that it was supposed to happen. Because Red told me if something happened to him a long time ago when he was young. He was leading the music. He was in his room playing gospel music and worshiping, praising, you know. And a dove just kind of fell down, came down on him. He said it kind of shocked him. It's like something came down on him, you know, like a dove. And so he was anointed to do music, really, is what it boils down to.
Well, I remember him at Maranatha. He would, I think, play the guitar or something, wouldn't he? Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
But I didn't know he had that much of...
Oh, he can sing, too. Yeah, he's great. He don't know he can sing that, but he does. Yeah. Good singer.
So Eddie and Jeannie just, are they the pastors now?
Oh yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Because I thought they had different pastors in there.
Nah, they have people coming in there, you know, but they're pastors.
And it's still called King's Gate or something?
Yeah, I think so. I ain't lost on no big old church myself.
Because it was Sierra, remember? Yeah. And then they changed it to, for whatever reason.
Yeah. Not even the same people it was when we were there.
Yeah.
That always happens in full gospel type churches. It always changes.
I think Miss Rosie still goes over there when she's well.
Yeah.
Her and Pam. Mm-hmm.
Only church though. It was.
I used to love to go to that church.
Yeah. Especially when it was Hallelujah.
Yep.
Yeah. It's the way we got there, man.
You remember when we first started going?
Oh, yeah.
We would go and get words.
All the time. It was good, too.
You ever seen Mike Rivers?
I've never seen Mike much now. He got married and all, so.
Yeah.
I said a faded, but most of the time we do her a little hairline here. It actually fades down close. Let's see what we do here. I might go closer.
Get that closer.
We'll go closer with it. I just want to do that kind of at the end. You want me to rub this thing with a razor on the end? You want to just kind of do it with scissors?
Yeah, just do it with scissors.
Okay.
I'm not sure if I want to try anything different.
Okay. Voice in that place.
Yep.
I don't know what happened lately, but I know what it was then.
I miss it too.
Oh yeah.
It was just like a big family.
Yeah, they got
at one time.
People was doing a lot of praying and fasting and things like that in that church. And every Sunday night it was a good move in that church. Strong move of God in that church. Sunday morning is just like any other plain church service, but on Sunday night it always had things happening.
So Eddie's still preaching?
Oh, yeah. It's still
well, I can't get over Greg being there.
Yeah, he's not that old. Yeah, he's not. He's, I'm 51. Yeah, he's probably 56, 55, 54, I don't know.
I think he's probably about 55, and Jenny's probably 56.
Mm-hmm. We ain't not getting any younger, are we?
No.
You get 70 good years out of your body, you've done good.
I ain't.
He doesn't wear amen to me. Preacher brother.
Yeah, my daddy just turned 80. How old's your daddy, Michael?
He's about 72. Well, your daddy's doing good to be 80.
Yeah, he plays golf every day.
He gets some exercise.
That's what keeps him going. And
he just really enjoys it.
Yeah, and he announces ball games still. And
he does?
Mm-hmm.
Which ones he announce?
JV football and JV baseball.
Who does the football? The varsity?
The varsity, David Webb.
Mm-hmm.
You know him?
David Webb. Yeah. David Webb. Stanley Tools?
Yep.
Yeah, I know. How long have you been doing that?
Dave, probably 5 or 6 years.
When who did that before he did?
Daddy did.
He's got just did feel like doing it right on.
Well, Daddy quit doing football because he had his knee replaced and he couldn't get up the bleachers.
Mm-hmm.
And Dave started doing it, you know, because the press box all the way at the top of the bleachers.
Mm-hmm. Well, I like to do when I'm dry cutting his hair cuts. I like to dry it and then finish it up dry. There's no way to tell what this haircut's gonna look like until you dry it. I can pretty much get it close, but then after I dry it, then I can do my finishing touches. I'm gonna dry it a little bit. my back gets into the camera again while I'm doing that.
Mm-hmm.
What do you do, put them on YouTube?
Bro? Oh yeah, I had 3,100 people look at one in 8 days the other day, the other week.
And do you get, how does that work? Do you get money for that, or how do you do that?
Possibility you could if you got enough visits, I reckon.
If you got enough visits?
Yeah, you'd have to get a lot of visits. Then they contact you, I think. I'm gonna put your advertisement with your stuff.
So anybody can put anything on YouTube. I mean,
oh yeah,
goes all over.
Well, you can talk about any subject, anything you want to do, you can show it on there. You see, how to change spark plugs, anything. How to cut a flat top. How to maintain a flat top. Anything you want to do, somebody wants to know. I'll do a woman's faded back, like we're doing here. See, this is just after you dry it. I'm back there and keep fading, blending. I keep up with Carl and all them, and Lois, all them
people. Do you?
Yeah, I call Lois occasionally.
Now, that's the one that used to be better than Junebug?
Yeah, yeah, Lois, yeah.
What's she doing now?
She's just, you know, she's retired and everything. She's going to have a pain pump. She's hurting so bad with her back. She's hurting severely. Open this blade up a little bit right at the bottom and fade.
How long has Junebug been passed away?
They had about 10 or 12 years now, I reckon.
And they were still together?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they've been together the whole time. Been getting down a little bit, please, Susan. Yeah, they stayed together. You love old Junebug. He weighed about 500 pounds.
Yeah, that was an odd match.
Yeah, yeah. We're good, though.
Is she still in Rockingham?
She lives out there somewhere over around Rockingham. I haven't been to her house lately. She sold her house that she had over there. That was over there in East Rockingham.
What about Norma and Vanessa?
I hadn't seen them no more. They were at the radio station one time.
I know she did. I wonder if she's still married to Stephen.
I don't know. The boy from Waynesboro.
The one that Donna, what's the face used to be married to?
Oh, yeah. I don't even know. I hadn't heard them either.
That was a weird combination, too.
Yeah. Opposites attract.
Yeah.
I'm glad I married the one I married.
You don't want to be too opposite.
Yeah, you wouldn't get along.
No.
You've got to be used to a woman fussing, that's all you got to be. No. Even I take that back. She hears this video. She sees this video, You might not see me around anymore. Got to treat her good.
You don't, somebody else might try.
That's exactly right, they would. Of course, you get 50-something, ain't quite as much you got to worry about when you're a lot younger. Yeah, you got to kind of treat them good. I'm going to texturize these ends a little bit right here. Dice these ends a little bit. It's helping a lot right there. back a little more, but I want to do something with this. Susan, feel back in and see if that's short enough for you.
Get a little bit closer right there, Michael.
Okay. A little closer? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's right in that area.
Okay. Ella? Okay. Okay. Come on back, I'm doing a video. Come on back, I'm still doing a video. Thank you.
Yeah.
You just don't quite understand, does he?
What happened?
He had to go back and get the video. I mean, get the chip, but they didn't have no more of this yet. But I'd probably go right there and find some.
They gave his money back?
Yeah. I'm seeming like he wasn't called when we was doing the video, does he? But he did. This is where he is. Probably didn't remember. Of course, he's 70-something years old. You might not remember like he did when he was 50-something.
Yeah, I can't remember like I
did. I know.
No.
Yeah.
You go up in there with it, Michael, and get that closer.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, sometimes I can't remember, and sometimes I wish I could remember.
the things you could, you wish you couldn't remember, that's what you sure remember that stuff. The bad stuff you never forget in. You remember that time on the beach? I said, no, not, I don't know if I do or not. I don't think I do. I didn't remember it. Donna always went to the beach.
I recognize it.
Some of my lonesome days, single lonesome times. I didn't remember
it. Y'all went as a family?
Well, me and Donna and Ricky and the youngins went. I didn't really. I mean, it might have been just like one day. I think we went down to first house, closest house, had us up to the beach for the winter or something. Start with, I couldn't really remember. I don't know why I couldn't.
I can walk in another room and forget what I come in there to get.
What you went in that room to get?
Yep.
Pretty doggone good, I reckon. You always pull this back over here,
yeah.
Don't you? Why don't you pull it back over here like you wear it? Okay. Kind of dampen this to make sure this is right back here.
That's like the guy that said he dreams he was awake and woke up and he was still asleep.
Didn't know what was going on, did?
Do me a favor and cut across my veins.
Okay.
If you don't mind. I cut them not too long ago, but I got dull scissors. And
make sure they're right.
Those sharp scissors like you have make a difference.
Oh, yeah. It's a nice little fade on a woman. Faded hairline. Thanks everybody for watching. Appreciate it.